together, babies. So I want to know right now, where are you? Type in the comments, where are you? Are you in New Jersey? Are you in Tennessee? Are you in California? Are you in England? Like, where are you? But where are you emotionally, psychologically, spiritually, sexually, sensually? I want to know how you're feeling. Are we cool, George?
Yeah, just checking a couple things.
Okay, good. All right. Let me know. We are coming at you live right now from South Philadelphia,
South Philly, baby.
Where things make sense.
We are going to shift into 2022, and tonight's show is dedicated to one of the great entertainers, one of the great American comedians of all time, who had an 80-year career in her absolutely legendary 99, almost 100-year life. Tonight is dedicated to Miss Betty White. Sing it with me if you know it. This is for Betty tonight. Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. Sing it with me, come on. Thank you for being a friend. Travel down the road and back again. Your heart is true. You're a pal and a confidant. Let's throw a party for Betty. Inspiring people like me to have a life as a performer and lift people up. Mary Tyler Moore Show, Golden Girls, the greatest sitcom ever, in my opinion. Thank you, Betty. We love you. Everybody sing it with me now. My favorite R&B singer of the 21st century, Miss Mary J. Blige. Let's get it crunk. Hands up. Are we cool, George? Hands up. Hands up. Help me out, Dre. Let's get it.
let your body be free. Lose situation at the door. When you step inside, get your ass on the dance floor. Let's get it cooked up on it, fun up on a business dancing. We got you open, now you're floating. Come on in and dance with me. We need no hateration, holleration in this dancery. We got you percolating. While you waiting, come on and dance with me. Come on and dance with me. Everybody say yeah. Motor City. Let's do a little bit of Bob Seger.
Yeah, baby.
Bob Seger wrote a song about a lady who was the DJ, musical director, of a radio station in Windsor, Ontario, Canada. But she had the greatest ears of any music director in North America. She picked every hit song, and he was trying to get on the radio. So he wrote a song about Miss Rosalie Tremblay, who passed away recently. She was the greatest musical radio director of her era. This is called Rosalie. 2, 3, 4. Abigail on the bass.
Jeray.
Hello, Jeray.
Hi, Jeray.
I got the great Abigail Dempsey on guitar.
Abigail!
And the one and only Hot Buns. Hi, I'm
Hot Buns. Show us the Hot Buns. Show us the Hot Buns.
How are we doing up there, George?
I don't know what the fuck's happening here.
Can they hear anything?
They hear that mic just fine. They don't hear that mic.
I'll stay on this mic then. Is that okay? Boys and girls, the song that we just did by Bob Seger, Rosalie, was made famous by another band, a band from Ireland. Do you know the band?
I certainly do know the band.
I thought we'd do a kind of like a double shot of the great Thin Lizzy. Boys and girls, Tough Cookies, I want you all to know I missed you so much. It's been a crazy time. Not just a crazy week, not just a crazy month, a crazy year. But guess what? You and me, babies, and all of us, we're all getting through this shit together. And we're gonna boogie our asses into 2022 together. Am I right? Say yes.
Yes.
I said say yes.
Yes.
Guess who's just got back today? Them wild-eyed boys have been away. They ain't changed too much, they ain't have much to say. I still think them schmucks are crazy. They were asking if you were around, babe, how you were living, where you could be found. I said you was living downtown, driving all the old men crazy. Come on. The boys are back in town.
Thank you.
here and I am. The boys are back in town. Is everybody feeling all right? If you're with me at home, say, yeah.
Yeah.
Is George okay? Do we sound okay? George, you want me to stay on this microphone? Okay. You just tell me what the fuck to do, and I'll do it. You just tell me what the fuck to do, and I'll do it. I'm staying on this mic until you tell me to go somewhere else. Woo! God damn, boys and girls, are you schwitzing at home? Because I'm schwitzing right now.
Oh, shit. There goes another layer.
I think the boys and girls at home know what it is to schwitz by now. We've been schwitzing COVID for 2 years.
Yes.
We've been schwitzing isolation for 2 years.
Yes.
We've been schwitzing fear for 2 years. We've been schwitzing each other for 2 years.
This is a pretty groovy shit, man.
Yeah, I know, but guess what? We schwitz together, and I schwitz for you. I schwitz for you, boys and girls, because I love you. I love each and every motherfucker that's watching this thing. I wish everybody here nothing but good health, happiness. Well, we'll get to that later. You know what I wanna do right now, Willie?
What do you wanna do?
I wanna do a little bit of low-cut Connie music.
I like that. Woo! They're a good band.
A little bit of, well, you know what it is.
Hey!
Everybody acting like an asshole. These innocents are messing with the world. Terrorists and puzzles in the castle. The feelings ain't easy to describe. You describe it with death and destruction in the conscience. Death and destruction all the time. Death and destruction is not funny. Death and destruction on the mind.
Yeah, yeah.
Boys and girls, I want to do something right now by somebody that we lost over the last year. An unsung hero of rock and roll. You all know Little Richard, but do you know the gentleman who played drums for all those Little Richard songs?
No.
No.
The great Charles Connor.
I knew that.
One of the architects of rhythm and blues and rock and roll passed away this past year. So we're gonna honor him tonight with a little bit of Lucille. Hands up! Help me out! Check out that beat! Help me out, Will! This morning, Lucille was not in sight. I asked my friends about her, but all the lips were shy. Lucille, be no back where you belong. I'll be good to you, baby, please don't leave me alone. This morning, Lucille went out of sight. I asked my friend about her, but what it is inside. Lucille, baby, satisfy my heart. I'll be good to you, baby, give me such a wonderful motherfucking snow. One more time. Hey! For Mr. Charles Connor, the beat. One week from tonight. Shit. Oh, fuck. One week from tonight, we're going to be live on Friday at 6 p.m. Philly time for episode 106 of Tough Cookies. And I have a very special guest, Mr. Reckless Eric. Woo!
Yeah, man.
My good pal from the UK, who's going to do some songs. We're going to do an interview, and he's going to be right here in this room. So tune in next Friday night, 6 o'clock Eastern, for a free broadcast, Tough Cookies, episode 106. If you are crazy enough to want to watch all 104 episodes before tonight, you can do that.
If you want to.
It can be arranged if you're crazy. And you can join us on our fantastic member platform, patreon.com/lowcutconnie. We are going to be doing a virtual after party at the conclusion of this broadcast in about half an hour after that ball drops. If you'd like to be a part of it, join us at Patreon. Boys and girls, let's do a little bit of Low Cut Connie music. This is a song called That's the Fucking You Get
For the Fucking You Got.
Oh my God. Our way. You lose your shirt when your pants are hot.
you got.
Conversation in a parking lot, and your reputation is going to pop. When an X is every X marks a spot, that's the fucking you get.
For the fucking you got.
Enjoying themselves.
Boys and girls, Tough Cookies, for those of you that have been watching this show for a whole almost 2 years.
You weirdos.
Wow.
We used to do it twice a week. Now we do it once a month. Or whenever we are called upon to do it, like tonight. Woo!
Hey!
Camera girl says that's what she ooh. Boys and girls, times are crazy. It's confusing, I know. But we've been making it through. Like true blue motherfuckers that we are, we've been making it through. You're strong, baby. You're tough. And everybody watching this show right now is sweet like a cookie. You're compassionate. About your neighbors, your friends, your family, the people that you work with. That's the lifeblood of this show called Tough Cookies. We care about each other. That's the lifeblood of humanity. We need more of it, babies. I love you. Ha! We do a little thing on this show called A Bridge Too Far. George, did you get it? You have to tell us, you have to vote if we have gone too far, if the song has taken it too far, we lost the plot, it's too cheesy, it's whack. Or is it a good song? Yes means we went too far. No means go ahead on. This is for all the yacht rockers out there, babies. And I want to send this out to a good friend of Low Cut Connie, my good friend Adam Hill, who has co-produced and engineered our last four albums. Get well soon, my brother. I know you love cheesy fucking songs from the 70s, yeah.
Fucking Millsap, dude.
Hold me, just like you told me, and show me what I want to. Why don't we steal away? Why don't we steal away into the night? You know it ain't right.
It ain't right.
Tease me. Please be. And show me.
Classic feel. You'll get in on a
I love you all so much. Tonight is for Betty White.
Tonight is Betty White.
Tonight is for Betty White.
Tonight is for the white.
Betty White would want us to laugh. She would want us to get wild. She would want us to enjoy ourselves and celebrate her and boogie our asses right into 2022. Am I right?
Yes.
Yes.
That's what she would want us to do.
That's what she would want. We love you, Betty.
If she knew who we were, mm-hmm. what we did mm-hmm. on a weekly basis.
Indeed. And where we were.
And what was going on.
And how we did it.
And how we did it. She would say yes.
I believe that Betty White would have loved Tough Cookies.
I think so, too. Isn't the...
But
the
most
first,
of all, I believe that Betty White would have loved you. All of you at home. The Tough Cookie community. All the viewers, all the listeners, all the fans, all the friends. You know, the spirit of Betty White and the Golden Girls was a spirit of acceptance and love and friendship and laughter. And that's what the fuck we have right here in this little scene called Low Cut Connie and called Tough Cookies. Boys and girls, we are gonna be hitting the road with the band in just a few weeks, and we are gonna do everything in our power to make sure that these shows can be as safe as is humanly possible under the circumstances. We need your cooperation. But boys and girls, Tough Cookies, I do believe that if we put our heads together, but not too close, and if we put our heads together, but with a mask, and if we put our heads together with a vaccine, then we can have rock and roll. George, show them where we're gonna be. All over the United States. And believe you me, we're gonna be going overseas next summer. Cause we're gonna work together to make it safe. I love every motherfucker watching this show right now. Pretty soon we're gonna start counting down this clock. I want you to get your drink in your hand, whether it's tomato juice, pineapple juice, tequila, iced tea, whatever it is. I want you to get your little gummy object in your hand. I know Reed has his little gummy bear. Woo shit. But most of all, if you're with people you love, put your arms around them. And if you're by yourself, I got my arm around you. You are not alone. We love you. We are all together. And we're gonna do a little something now, a little song that everybody knows. I want you to sing along right now. Let's boogie our asses right into 2022.
Walking down the street, I said, that's the motherfucker that I wanna meet.
Let's count this shit down right now with me. Ready, George? 22 to be better. If you had a great year, I want 22 to be even better. Good health, happiness, fulfillment, whatever you wish for, I hope it comes. I love everybody watching this. Put your hands up. I want to ask my good pal Abigail Dempsey to sing this with us, and everybody sing at home. Ready, Ab?
Yes.
Should all acquaintance be forgot and never brought to mind? Should all acquaintance be forgot for auld lang syne?
Everybody watching, in about 5 minutes, at the conclusion of this show, we're gonna have an after party. We're not done here yet, but pretty soon we're gonna switch over to Patreon. I love all of you so much. I wish nothing but the best for you and your families.
Ha ha ha!
Let's do some Motorhead, motherfuckers. I'm